The Pikeville Police Department is asking for the public's help locating a man wanted for attacking his neighbor with an axe. On Wednesday, the Pike County Grand Jury indicted 57-year-old Barry Q. Miller on felony charges relating to the attack.
He had a dispute with his neighbor. He had thrown some nails and things out in the driveway. And of course, the neighbor was concerned about getting flats, so he was going to ask him, you know, to watch where he was throwing nails. Whenever the neighbor went to talk with him about that, Mr. Miller went and retrieved a double-bit axe and attacked the victim in this case. Injuries, sustained an injury to his face, and he had injuries on his arms. Officers were called to the scene. Mr. Miller fled into the woods and actually began to throw rocks and logs and other things at the officers whenever they arrived. We asked if anyone sees Mr. Miller, to please contact us, the Sheriff's Department, the State Police, contact anybody to let them know where he is. Neighbors are going to have disputes. Property lines are going to cause disputes. Barking dogs are going to cause disputes. Neighbors don't get along all the time, but it's not common and not normal to go get a double-bit axe and attack your neighbor.